Hi guys, part 3 is here. In this part, I will be telling you why I waited for another 3 days to get an email from Roblox. I got an email from Roblox later in the afternoon. This is also day 3. I was so excited when I received an email from them. I was so full of joy and happiness because I can finally have my account back. But since my PC is being used at that time, I have to go on my phone to do the process. When you emailed Roblox about your account being hacked, you receive this ticket number. It automatically comes out after you ask Roblox support. Day 2, I received this email. My email is still in queue. This is a good sign because it means that they are ready to assist you soon. Day 3, the day where a real person working at Roblox sent me an email to get my account back. I was on my phone too at the time, because someone is on my PC doing something. So, I reset the password on my account on my phone. But since my PC is being used at that time, I have to go on my phone to do the process. After I click where it said, here, I saw the existing accounts that I have, and then I saw mine. I created a new password on my account. Then eventually, I'm logged into my account. I was DM my friends on Discord that I got my account back. It was good until 15 to 20 seconds later, I got kicked out. When I tried to go back to the email that Finn sent me, I'm getting this error. What the actual just happened? Bruh, I thought it resetted to my contacting email. Apparently, I got an email automatically from Roblox saying that my email got reset to this a second email. How did that even happen? I never had that type of incident before. Maybe it's because she's still playing a game when it happened. My face and reactions went from, I'm shocked, I'm surprised, yay I'm in my account, OMG finally I am so freaking happy, to, WTF just happened, wait, wait, what? After getting that email reset, just how? Big disappointing exhales. It's probably my phone being trash. If I was on my PC doing it, I would have gotten it back 3 days earlier. Sighs. I told my friend to hack into that Gmail account of hers. Apparently, it has a 2-step verification, so he can't go in. But what he did find though is what her phone brand is. Get you who are woo who are we Y6, 2019. What say who are we LMFAO. I never heard that name before lol. But honestly, that is just messed up. So I emailed them again about that occurrence. I was honestly thinking that I won't get my account back. I almost lost hope, but I still kept on going. After 3 more days of despair, I finally received an email at 2 AM. Lol, I was sleeping at that time. Took a while, but I finally got an email from a real person working at Roblox named Anderson. Woke up around 7 AM, and went straight to the PC to do my thing. Reset to my new password. I refreshed the page and, boom, I'm officially in my account. Yes. I instantly went into settings and verified my email, my phone number, and putting on 2-step verify. Papilova 26739 verified her phone number and her email. When I went into my settings, a phone number from Iraq. Don't worry guys, I changed it and verified my phone number and email. Part 4 is when I'm officially in my account, looking at the Roblox chat conversations that she did and groups that she made. It's pretty scary how many friends she friended while she is in my account, scamming other people in the group chat and my friends as well for Robux. I'm also gonna flex too and putting funny pictures that she said or did while she was playing games. Part 5 will be me playing games that she's been recently on and see if there is any changes while she was playing those games. But anyways, thanks for watching. Update: right now, the hacker slash scammer tried to contact me through my Gmail account. Good thing that I blocked and muted her. You
are never gonna get my account. No, no.
Serious angry tone. This girl is such a tryhard.